Now, I'm heading out fishing in the morning, so I just thought I'd show you a wee tip of what I do to ensure that my catch stays in good condition and everything stays cold throughout the day. So not before I head out, I load up my Icytec with frozen drink bottles. Now, these bottles have got salt water in them that I've just filled up out in the ocean, and salt water freezes colder. So these are frozen solid, freezing cold. And before I put any of my drinks or bait or anything into these coolers, I like to get my Icytec nice and chilled down the night before. So now, in the morning, what I've got to do is take my frozen bottles out just to make room for the essentials to go in. Refreshments, bait, burley, and lastly, our salt ice. Now, everyone takes salt ice, and hey, you've got to buy it, but this is the third time this one bag has been used. And that's because with pre-cooling my bin, the ice just lasts all day, and everything in there stays icy cold. There you go. Now, these guys go back in the freezer, and there you go. Costs absolutely nothing, and just a little bit of time to have some salt water frozen in the freezer. And pre-cooling your Icytec makes a big difference to how long your ice will last.